Who am I seducing?
Hi, I'm Abe, and I'd cross the country for you.
Hey, I'm Nick, and I run cross country so I can eat more Dunkin'.
Hi, I'm Jake Roberts, and the odds of me getting a girlfriend are about as high as the Bengals beating the Steelers at home.
Hi, my name's Chase Helms.
My name is Chase Helms, and I eat an apple a day to keep the Nick away.
You say cat, and I say cats.
So what do we do?
You say cats.
Test, test, test.
Bruh, we've done this eight times. Eight times.
I'm Marion Mobley.
And I'm Morgan Haney.
And we're your What's Up Wildcats anchors.
Hi, my name's Alex, and you know what they say. One strike, call. Hi, my name's Alex, and I like to mow my lawn.
Hi, I'm Alex Miller, and I don't know how to not get injured.
I'm Mariah Grubbs, and you always have to beat up the competitors.
I'm Kennedy Hale, and they were not on a break.
Yes, they were.
We're 2019 cross country seniors, and you're watching What's Up Wildcats.
Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up Wildcats. I'm Mary Mobley.
And I'm Kaylee Egan. Today is Friday, October 25th. Here's what's going on.
Our annual Veterans Breakfast and Assembly will take place Friday, November 8th. Breakfast for the veterans begins at 8 a.m. and the assembly begins at 8:45 a.m. All United States military veterans and current United States military personnel are invited to attend. Please spread the word to any of your family members or friends. Contact Mr. Sams to let them know who is coming so he can arrange for breakfast and special seating for the Veterans Assembly. See Mr. Sams in room 213 with any questions.
Mark your calendars. The visual art departments will be having a showcase of their talented student artists this fall at the Harrison Public Library. The opening reception will be on Thursday, November 7th from 3:30 to 4:30. Artwork will be displayed at the library until November 26th. They hope to see you there.
Travel Club will be meeting after school on Wednesday, October 30th in room 114. Come talk about travel supplies and travel tips.
Attention to any students who need community service hours, especially those in Key Club. Outside Mrs. Seamer's classroom, room 217, there is a sign-up sheet to work a wrestling tournament the weekend of November 2nd and 3rd. You could easily pick up anywhere between 4 and 20 hours of community service to add to your college resume by signing up for shifts to work this event. If you have any questions about what the jobs actually entail, please see Mr. Baird, Mr. Dennis, or Mr. Meyer. You can sign up on the wall outside room 217.
Anyone interested in bowling for the 2019-2020 school year, there will be an informational meeting in Mr. Ward's room, room 220, right after school today and also on Monday, October 28th. Tryout dates and schedules will be distributed at this time.
Perfect North Slopes is looking forward to another exciting snow season. They hire a lot of part-time employees, including high school students, for evening and weekend positions. They offer flexible scheduling and a fun work environment along with skiing, snowboarding, and snow tubing privileges, plus employee discounts. Please note the minimum age for applicants is 14 years by December 1st. There will be a job fair this Saturday, October 26th, and next Monday, October 28th. Please dress appropriately and arrive prepared for the interview at the main lodge at Perfect North Slopes. Apply online before the job fair at perfectnorth.com/employment for online applications.
Support the robotics program by eating at Frisch's on Tuesday from 4 to 9 p.m. See a robotics team member for more details.
On the menu at lunch Monday in the W Cafe is a rib BQ on a bun with fresh mixed greens, corn, strawberries, fruit salad, and milk. In the fresh fur line, the featured entree is a gourmet breaded chicken filet sandwich.
That's the news for today. I'm Mary Mobley.
And I'm Kaylee Egan. Make it a great weekend and go Cats. I've always wanted to say that.